Hey guys! I've missed seeing all of your faces in my adaptive PE class, but I'm really excited to show you some of the ways that I've been staying active and keeping my body moving while I've been stuck at home. So three things that you're gonna need to do this video today are a chair, which I'm currently sitting on. You're gonna need space to move, and you're gonna need a positive attitude as well. And I'm going to be glancing over here, looking at my cheat sheet on my computer to help me stay on track. So if I keep looking off that way, that's what I'm doing. So I thought we would start the first 5 minutes of doing some stretches. The second 5 minutes, we will be doing some exercises to get our heart rate going. And then the last 5 minutes, we are going to do a cool down dance party type of situation. So let's get started. So the first activity we're gonna do is we're gonna take 4 deep breaths. So I want you guys to stand up in front of your chair. I want you to stand at a wide stance here with your feet underneath your hips. We're gonna start by bending our knees, gathering our arms together, lifting up and opening. And we're gonna take a deep breath as we do that, okay? So we're gonna do that 4 times. Here we go. Down, deep breath in, and release. Good. Let's do that 3 more times. Bend those knees, gather your arms, take a deep breath, and open. 2 more times. And open. Good. Last time. Good. All right. Now we're going to do some side body stretches. So I want you guys to come over to one side of your chair. You're gonna use one arm, the arm that's closest to the chair, to lean, and then you're gonna take your other arm and stretch. We're gonna hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Well, let's move over to the other side of the chair here, and we'll do the other side. So lean onto that chair and reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. All right, now I want you guys to take a seat in your chair. We're gonna do some body twists. So keep your seat planted on the chair. You're gonna lift both arms above your head, and then you're gonna twist over to one side, using the side of the chair to hold for balance, and you're gonna gently pull into a twist here, using your core muscles. And we're gonna hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And moving over to the other side, arms up and over, holding onto the side of the chair. Keep your abs engaged. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. Let me look at my cheat sheet here. All right. So the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do a little leg stretch. So I want you to stand next to your chair. You're gonna lift one leg up onto the chair and rest it. Then you're gonna reach your arms forward and you're gonna try and touch your toes, and we're gonna hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Let's switch legs. So the other foot comes up. Hold your balance, and we're gonna hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Now we're gonna give ourselves a little calf stretch. So we're gonna turn our chair here. We're gonna use the back of it to hold on for balance. We're gonna let one leg stay in front. We're gonna bend that knee, and we're gonna straighten this back leg and lean into the chair. And let's hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good, switch legs. One foot in front bends, the other one stays straight, and you're gonna lean forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, moving right on to our quad stretch. So you're gonna use the chair for balance. You're gonna lift one foot up and you're gonna hold on to it with your hand back here. Now make sure your knees are together and they're not out like this. We're gonna hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're gonna switch over to the other side. Other hand holds on for balance. Make sure your knees stay together. We're gonna count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. All right. Now we're gonna set our chair off to the side here so we have some room to move our arms. So we're gonna do some shoulder circles first. So let's do 10. So we're gonna lift our shoulders up and around 10 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's use our arms and do circles. So we'll go this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. Now I want us to go the other direction 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whew, feeling that. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last one, 10. All right. So this is our last warm-up stretch before we move into our exercises. So we're gonna reach our arms out to the side. We're gonna cross them in front of our chest, and we're gonna hold on to our back here and give yourself a nice hug. Thank your body for moving today. Just really appreciate what your body can do for you during these times, right? Nice big squeeze. All right, so we're gonna move on to our exercises. We're gonna start by marching in place for 20 seconds. You can count with me, okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You move around the room. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, now we're gonna do some high knees with our arms coming down to meet our knees. So this looks like this. Arms come up, we bring up one knee, touch and down. Touch and down. So we're gonna do that 20 times, okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Perfect, nice job, guys. Okay, next we are going to do 10 squats. So a squat is basically just bending your knees really low. So we're gonna start with our legs spread out underneath your shoulder bones. We're gonna use our hands on our hips, and we're gonna do deep lunge or deep squats 10 times, okay? So we're gonna bend our knees and stand right up. We'll do that 9 more times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, woo, 7, I feel that. 8, 9, one more, 10, good. All right, now we're gonna do 10 lunges on each side. I know, tricky, but we can do it. So this one here, let me move my chair a little bit. This one looks like this. So we're gonna take a step forward, bend both knees, and then come back together. And we're gonna do opposite legs each time, so we're gonna be switching, okay? So let's do 20, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, keep going, guys. 7, 8, 9, 10, switch sides. 10 more, here we go. 1, 2, How you guys feel? 5. Keep going. 6. 7. 8. 9. One last one. 10. Woo! Shake it out. Shake those legs. All right. Now we're going to do 20 jumping jacks. So, one way to do the jumping jack is to jump out, arms come up, jump back in, bring everything together. That's the first way. The second way, if jumping isn't working out for you today, is we're gonna take a step out, arms come up, and in, and then switch sides. Out, and in, out, and in, just like that. So we're gonna do 20, whichever version works for you today, all right? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, last one, 20. Nice job, guys. Awesome. All right, we're really gonna push you today. We're gonna do some push-ups, but not regular push-ups on the ground. We're gonna use our chair, or if it works better for you, you can find a wall to use. So, what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna use the top of my chair. Turn it this way so you guys can see what I'm doing here. So I'm gonna step back a couple feet away from the chair. I'm gonna lean forward, hold on to it, and very gently bend my arms and push up. We're gonna do that 10 times. It's a little easier if you stand closer to the chair. It's harder if you stand further away. So whatever works for you and your body today, go for it. Here we go. Oof. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew. I was thinking we could do 20, but you know what? Let's just stick with 10, especially because we're running out of time here. Okay, so next thing we're gonna do is toe taps. So we move our chair out of the way. We're gonna stand with our feet together, and basically what this looks like is we're gonna lift one foot up and down, other foot up and down, and while our feet are going up, we're gonna use our hand to reach out, opposite arm, opposite leg, try and touch those toes. You might not be able to touch your toe, and that's totally fine. We're just gonna be reaching for the toe and switching. So we're gonna do that, what did I say? 20 times, let's go. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, oh, careful, 11, 12, try and keep your balance, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Woo! Getting warm, you guys. All right. We're going to finish up. What did I say? Oh, yeah. We're going to finish up by marching in place for 10 seconds, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. We have finished our exercise portion of the class. We're moving to the last part of class, which is our dance party, our slow dance party. So for this, I'm gonna move the chair out of my way. We won't be using our chair for some of this. So I'm gonna turn up the music so we have some music to dance to. All right. And we're gonna start here. All right, so we're gonna start here, side to side. Use your arms in front. We're gonna do 10 more of these, ready? Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, all right. Now we're gonna do our side reaches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, we're gonna move into our shoulders. So the shoulder, side to side. Find the beat. Good. Here we go, let's do 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two more, nine, 10. Good. All right. Now we're gonna move into step claps. Same movement, side to side. We're clapping our hands. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good. All right. Now we're gonna turn in a circle. And then the other direction. You can dance along to the music as you turn. Other way, here we go. Good. Last time over this way. All right. Here, let's do some hip circles. Big circles. Pretend you have a hula hoop on. You're trying to get your hula hoop moving. Okay, good. Now let's move to the other side. Other direction. Good. All right. Last dance we're gonna do is we're gonna do a box step. So take one step forward, another step forward, and then you're gonna take steps back. One step back, other step back. So just repeat that. So forward, forward, back, back, forward, forward, back. Let's do that one more time. Here we go. Forward, forward, back, back. Good. All right, you guys, we've done more than 15 minutes of exercises and dancing and stretching. So let's finish up our little lesson here by doing four more deep breaths. So let's start with our legs right underneath our hip bones here. Again, we're gonna plie, we're gonna bend our knees, gather our arms together, and open while we're taking a deep breath. Let's do it four times. Nice job, guys. Three more. You guys did awesome. Keep going. Two more. Last time. Good job, you guys. I had fun moving with you. I hope you had fun too. And hopefully I'll see you soon. Bye, guys.